मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर लर्निंग अवर फर्स्ट लेसन लॉस ऑफ मोशन. स्टूडेंट्स, इन अवर लास्ट ऑनलाइन क्लास वी हैड सॉ अबाउट रोटेटिंग इफेक्ट ऑफ फोर्स. यू नो दैट व्हाट इज मीन बाय रोटेटिंग इफेक्ट ऑफ फोर्स. द एक्सिस ऑफ ए फिक्स्ड एज अबाउट विच डोर इज रोटेटेड is called axis of rotation, and then the rod will turn about fixed point is called point of rotation, and then moment of the force is nothing but the turning or rotating effect of a force about a fixed point is called moment of the force or moment of the torque. Force or torque, very very important, torque. The symbol for torque is tau. This is the symbol. And then tau equal to F into D. So torque is nothing but product. See here, multiplication symbol. So torque is nothing but R, moment of the force is nothing but product of force into distance. And then very important, torque is here. R, moment of force is a vector quantity. Because it have both magnitude and direction. And then we had saw about couple. Couple is nothing but two equal and opposite, unlike, very important, unlike. Parallel forces does not coincide. Produce couple. So M equal to F into S. So force into distance, perpendicular distance. So moment of couple, the M is symbol for or mean for moment of couple equal to force into perpendicular distance. And then very important, SI unit for couple is Newton meter. And then in CGS system, centimeter, gram, second, the unit is dyne centimeter. So important, one more question. Students, up to this we had saw in our last online class. And then today we are going to learn our remaining topics, application of torque. Students, our today's topic is application of torque. You know that what is mean by torque. So torque is nothing but rotating or turning effect of force about fixed point. So now we are going to learn application of torque. First one is gear. We know that a gear is a circular wheel with the teeth around its rim. It helps to change the speed of rotation of a wheel by changing the torque. And then second application is seesaw. Most of you have played on a seesaw. Since there is a difference in weight of the person sitting on it, the heavier person lift the lighter person easily. You know that there are two sides. One side, heavier person sit means they will easily lift the lighter person. So when the heavier person come closer to the pivot or fulcrum. The distance of the line of action of force decreases and it causes less amount of torque. To act on it, this enable lighter person to lift the heavier person. And then students, third application is steering wheel. A small steering wheel enables you to maneuver a car easily by transferring a torque to the wheels with less effort. Students, these three are application of torque. First one is gear, second one is seesaw, and then third one is steering wheel. And then our next important topic is principle of moments. So principle of moment is nothing but when a number of like or unlike parallel forces act on a rigid body. So what is a rigid body? Strong body. And the body is the equilibrium. So when the body will come to equilibrium, the condition is nothing but the force act on a body is equal to zero, then the body will be in equilibrium. So when a number of like or unlike parallel forces act on a rigid body and the body is in equilibrium, then the algebraic sum of the moment in clockwise direction is equal to the algebraic sum of the moment in the anti-clockwise moment. So what is mean by algebraic sum? Adding the values with plus and minus. So this is said to be as algebraic sum. So the algebraic sum of moment in the clockwise is equal to the algebraic sum of moment in the anti-clockwise direction. Students, in other words, at equilibrium, the algebraic sum of moments of all the individual forces about any point is equal to zero, then that condition is said to be as principle of moments. In this picture, the diagram is given here. There are two forces, F1, F2 acting. So here there is F1 is in anti-clockwise moment and F2 act in the clockwise moment. And then there are two distances given here, D1 and D2. The black color arrow mark indicates D1, nothing but distance 1, and then blue color line indicates that D2, distance 2. And then in both condition there are two forces acting. For D1, F1 is acting. For D2, F2 force is acting. So in the center, the triangle line is nothing but pivot or fulcrum. The principle of moments in this illustration given, the force F1 produces an anti-clockwise rotation at the distance D1. And then from the pivot of P called fulcrum and the F2 produces clockwise. F2 produces clockwise rotation in the distance T2 from the pivot. Here the principle of movement can be written as movement in clockwise direction is equal to movement in anti-clockwise direction. Simply, F1 into D1 is equal to F2 into D2. So here in this picture, the force F1 D1 value is equal to F2 D2 value. You can see here in this diagram, D1 distance is less than D2, but here force is greater. In this picture, D2 distance is greater, but force is lesser. So anyhow, D1 into F1 is equal to D2 into F2.